गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, दिस लेसन बिलोंग्स टू फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड. लेसन वन, इंटरनल ऑर्गन्स एंड देयर फंक्शंस. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड द इंट्रोडक्शन पार्ट ऑफ दिस लेसन एंड फंक्शंस ऑफ दिस ऑर्गन सिस्टम्स. लेट अस स्टार्ट द लेसन. आवर बॉडी कैन बी कंपेयर्ड टू अ मशीन. Like a machine, it is made up of several parts. Example I can give you of a computer. Computer is a machine, right? And it has different parts. What are they? Mouse, monitor, keyboard, printer, CPU. These all comes under different parts of computer. All parts works in the coordination to ensure smooth functioning. So all parts are very important. Right, in our body also some of the parts are there. Let us find out what are there and how it is functioning. The different parts of our body are called organs. For a machine we can move say parts. For our body parts we should say organs. Got it children? The different parts of our body are called organs. Organ can be external, that can be seen from outside. Organs can be external, that can be seen from outside. Ear, tongue, eyes, nose, these all are external parts of our body, external organs of our body. And internal, located inside the body. Children, can you see your heart? Can you see your lungs? Can you see your brain? No. So these all things come to under internal parts of the body, internal organs of the body. A group of organs work together to perform certain functions and form an organ system. Again, I'm repeating this sentence for you. A group of organs work together to perform certain functions and form an organ system. Got it? Group of organs performing together and forms an organ system. Children, you can see it is visible. I have underlined some of the important vocabulary. Read, be thorough with this. By heart, this hard words too, children. Now, let us come for organ systems of the body. Today, we are going to understand one organ system of the body, digestive system. First point is digestive system. Like other machines, the body also required energy to work. True. Yes, like other machines, the body also required energy to work. The food we eat is processed inside the body to produce energy. Got it, children? Whatever we are eating, it is producing energy. It is producing energy. Body is producing energy with the help of food. Wastes are also produced, which the body throw out. Organs of digestive system are mouth, food pipe. Food pipe can also called as esophagus. Then stomach, small intestines, large intestines, and anus. Liver and pancreas are glands that help in process of digestion. Here is very important sentence. Liver and pancreas are glands that help in process of digestion. Here you can see a picture of digestive system. Mouth, food pipe, liver, stomach, small intestines, large intestines, anus. So, as I mentioned you before, some of the hard words I underlined here, be thorough with it, learn and by heart this hard words. I am going to conduct a sudden test for you children. Read these passages as your reading part to improve your reading. Work on this vocabulary too. If you have any sort of question, doubt, then comment me in comment box and ask your parents to subscribe this channel.